La Sub Manila is a Filipino brand that distributes very affordable frozen gourmet food. Our products are Hungarian sausage with two flavors, original and with cheese, cheese deli, Lil smoked sausage, and our best sellers are Laing freshly made from Bicol, beef kebab, authentic, best partner with our garlic sauce, and lastly, our new product in our menu, beef quesadilla. Nag-start kami ng business in the middle of the pandemic dahil naisip namin gumawa ng new opportunity. Hindi lang para sa sarili namin, pero pati sa mga ibang tao na hirapan during this pandemic. Nag-start kami mag-brainstorming last May. And after 2 weeks, na-execute namin agad kasi nasayangan kami sa oras and nakita namin yung potential during pandemic.
Now, showing you how to do our quesadilla. We put our sauce, the masala sauce here. We put our onion. Bell peppers. Now we put the beef all together with the onion and bell peppers. Put the cheddar cheese. Now, ready to grill it. Let's grill it, both sides. Flip it. Now we're cutting the quesadilla in 3 parts.
La Sub Manila is very different from other food businesses in the market dahil hindi lang kami yung typical na distributor na nagbibigay ng products sa mga resellers namin or for retail. But we help and support our resellers, giving them sales strategies and marketing tactics para makatulong maging successful ang negosyo nila and both of us can benefit for a longer term.
Now we're tossing our sausages, deli cheese, and Hungarian sausage. We put our products in our freezers. Kebab, laing, and our garlic sauce in the chiller because it's freshly made. Now we're ready to deliver for our next client. Our Hungarian sausage, original. Hungarian sausage with cheese. And our beef kebab. One of our best sellers, Laing fresh from Bicol. Let's give it to the rider.
Okay naman ang negosyo. And unexpectedly, after 3 weeks, nag-ROI kami with our small capital and nakita namin din yung demand in the provinces kasi nag-focus muna kami sa mga resellers and mga products namin umabot din sa Bulacan, Pampanga, Batangas, Bicol also, and dito sa Metro Manila. Nakita namin talaga yung potential dito sa food industry dahil yung demand ng food hindi nawawala sa bawat bahay natin. At hindi na kailangan lumabas. Kaya safe yung business na naisip namin.
go to our freezers. This is how we cook the authentic kebab.
Start kami na may konting fear. We have to admit that. Kasi hindi lang kami nakaisip ng business in the middle of the pandemic. Pero we took the risk. We made sure na low-costing ang mga products namin and very affordable to our customers. And also, for safety, kailangan namin palagi lumabas to check the quality of our products, the deliveries, and everything else. Pero in the last few months, we survived and we've been safe. Garlic sausage! Ready to eat! Advantage of starting a business during lockdown, and nakita namin mas open-minded kami, mas malakas ang loob namin, mas natitrain namin yung utak namin to see opportunities in every field. We learned some more new skills beside our professions, and that's the most positive thing na napansin namin during lockdown. This is the advantage. You learn something new, you grow, and you build something new.
And here are fresh lying from Bicol.
Ang goal namin is to help as many families as we can, giving this opportunity to earn from home and staying safe at the same time. Because safety now is the first priority that we have in our families, in our home. And yes, itutuloy namin yung business kahit after lockdown. Kasi tumataas pa din ang demand ng food and we maintain our quality. We are building, we're making new items, new products to our customers. And we're building new relationship to our resellers. And we make sure na our resellers are becoming successful too. And yun ang goal namin talaga eh. Hindi lang kumita lang kami, pero makatulong kami sa kapwa namin at pareho kami umaangat.
And here's our Lasap's product. And as you can see, we have the Hungarian sausage, the beef kebab, lime from Bicol, and the beef quesadilla. We sell our products frozen and we cook it just for you to show our final touch.
Yes, madami akong natutunan during this pandemic na tinatakbo namin yung business. Lalo na sa umpisa, natutunan ko na pag may idea ka, brainstorming, ask for guidance and help sa mga tao may mas madaming experience sa'yo para mag-guide kanila ng tama, and keep on trying. Observe your competitors and understand your customers and their positions, their needs, so you can make a good business to the right market. If you have any questions, or you want to inquire or order, you may contact us through our social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. It's lasap.mnl. You may contact us also via our mobile phone, 0905-578-0504. We are open Monday to Saturday, 2 p.m. to 7 p.m., only for pickup and deliveries. We are located in Makati in 1887 Milagro Street, Valenzuela. We are also open for resellers and we're glad to help you to make build a new business for you, just staying at home and staying safe. Thank you so much for watching. Here again, your starpreneur, Mark Rivera. Stay safe, everyone.
Ang dami nating pag-uusapan this Friday, kaya sana panoorin nyo ang face-off namin, 8 PM yan.
Yes, follow lang sa Star Magic Affairs sa Kumu account.
Yeah, Kumu channel nila. Again, 8 PM this Friday.
And syempre, pwede kayong sumali sa discussion basta magiging top gifter kayo.
See you there!
Yes, and we hope that we will have you once more.